Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Komal and today I'm gonna share these two easy hairstyles and the second one is extended version of the first one. So yeah, let's get started. So for the first one, we are starting by middle partition and leave some hair from the front, and now take a strand and divide it into three parts. Now what we're gonna do is braid. So cross the left section over the middle one and then cross the right section over the middle. Now add some hair from the front, but make sure you're adding a very tiny amount of hair, and you have to add this hair only from the front. And after adding it 4 to 5 times, we are going to do a simple braid. Now pull out every section of the braid to make it look messier or bigger. And at the end, I'm not using any rubber band, so here is one trick. So at the end, take a tiny section and hold the rest of the hair tightly and wrap the tiny section around it, and on the last wrap, wrap it on your one finger and remove a finger and pass that section through that hole. And that's how we made a tie here. Now we are gonna do a same thing on the other side. Now bring both the braid at the back and secure it with the bobby pins. And it's done! Now for the second hairstyle, leave both the braids for a while and by grabbing all the hair, create a ponytail. And now we're gonna just cross the braid. We're just gonna cross the braid to the other side. So take a one braid and cross it to the other side. And at the center point, secure it with the pins. And yeah, that's it. So that's it for today's video. I really hope you liked it, and if you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And you can also follow me on Instagram. I have mentioned my ID on the screen, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.